Ethical Bridge is the name of international committee project of Ukraine and Israel Rotary Clubs and volunteer organizations Israel Friends of Ukraine Medical Center Basilei. The initiative is aimed at professional development of Ukrainian doctors in the field of surgery and dermatology. Medical Center Basilei in Ashkelon is known because of citizens affected by terrorist attacks assistance. The program lasts 4 weeks. During this time, Ukrainian doctors undergo intensive training.
There are doctors from different regions of Ukraine, doctors who were several times there this season, there are traumatologists and surgeons. Very good feedback we received about our surgeons, they just did not go out of the operational rooms. Guys who were the first, they did 5-6 new operations which nobody in Ukraine is doing in their hospitals. We hope Rotary Clubs will support us. Very good help for us was the help from Rotary Club Kyiv City, which decided to pay for a scholarship to one of the doctors.
The permanent exhibition of Ukrainian military photographers from the ATO area was open in Israel. Inter-Country Committee Ukraine-Israel looked after sending Ukrainian photos to Israel. Details in the next reportage.
The exhibition Time of War consists of true photographs taken in the ATO zone by military journalists from Western Regional Media Center of Defense Ministry of Ukraine. Our guys showed the examples of heroism, self-sacrifice. It is Debaltseva, Maryanka, Piski, Andreevka. The geography of these photos is vast. Pictures with amulets images, it's another story. There are national flags knitted by a woman volunteer from Kyiv. She transmits them to soldiers from ATO. A beer, for example, was given to the militaries by a little girl. The child told her mother that she would give her the most expensive toy to Ukrainian soldiers who protect them. The two guys took, strapped the toy to their tank. They said this would be their talisman. They named it Mishka. From that went the name of all tanks. At the moment the part of photographs are sent to Israel, the exhibition Time of War will be seen in many Israeli cities with the assistance of Rotary Inter-Country Committee Ukraine-Israel. We will try to do a lot of good deeds with the Rotary Club of Israel for promoting the exhibition that it will be visited by the people. People who ask us from time to time what help we need, which help we want from them. Why we can't understand our country, who we want to help. Actually, I think everything will be said by these photos. Miroslava told about one more very affecting project of Rotarians from Lviv. Rotary Club Lviv Knyazhi passed to Israel toys made by Ukrainian children on New Year holidays. Not only Rotary Clubs were given, we transferred to the embassy and volunteers who work very effectively with us this year. Then we received a letter from the embassy that the toys they decided not to take home, but go on with toys to earn money. These gifts were on the charity exhibition in the Ukrainian Cultural Center and purchased. The obtained money is used to help children left orphanage. Their parents died in the ATO. That's why good creates the good. As a result, from the small toys made by children's hands, we did a lot of good deeds. Miroslava Novosilska, the future president of Rotary Club Lviv Knyazhi. The participant of Rotary International from 2012. The head of the Inter-Country Committee Ukraine-Israel. District 2230 officer. Candidate of Medical Sciences. Working as dermatologist and cosmetologist at the Center of Health Skin, Lviv. Teaches at the Medical College Monada and Kyiv National Medical University. The owner of the salon Moska in Lviv. Fostering the charming daughter. She likes to embroider Ukrainian shirts and travel.
Ukrainian pediatricians will be trained in the best clinics of Israel, the new project of the Inter-Country Committee of Ukraine Israel. Direct speech of next.
We are now developing the project directing forward pediatricians for training. It would not be a military project, it will be our project for Ukrainian children, because it is actually a very big problem. If we won't treat small, then we have no future. You know that medicine in Israel is at very high level and pediatrics as well. In addition, we now starting a large project and want to take Ukrainian celebrities to collect hall and somehow help those medical centers that take our doctors and so thank for their kindness and a big heart. Because they every day trying to help so that our doctors feel as at home for months.